Hey y'all, good morning. I am so excited for today because today is the day that I officially start my vlog. Hey, I'm starting a vlog.
Yes, Jesus!
Yes, Jesus!
Yes, Jesus!
Yes, Jesus!
Yes, Jesus.
I'm lit again, y'all. Yes, Jesus. Right now, I am leaving my apartment, getting things in my car. I'm rushing off because I'm excited. I have a shoot today with Theatricum Botanicum Repertory Company, which is really, really cool. And my call time is 10 a.m. And everyone who knows me knows I like to be super early to everything. Something you guys don't know about me is I wear glasses. Yeah, a lot of people don't know that. Prescribed glasses. Like, I can't see. I need them when I'm driving. So I'm gonna run into y'all. Right now, I am pulling over, getting ready to park real quick, because I have to get my medicine, my little fix, before I begin this long day. Are like, what is she talking about? So guys, I always have to have my tea, okay? Always. Like, I love tea, and my favorite is English breakfast. So this is what I'm getting right now. Oh, you don't have sugar in the raw?
Oh, shit, sorry.
No, no, it's okay. This seems weird. I've literally been doing this since college. Oh, yeah, no problem. Thank you. You too. That, like, I will literally, like, I'll buy something, of course, like food or whatever. But then I'll literally just ask for hot water, because I always bring my own tea. So that's literally what I do. I just ask for hot water and I buy my own tea. And it literally saves a lot of money. So don't tease me for this, okay? Oh, goodness, y'all, I'm just discombobulated here. Now, we all know that feeling when we get in the car. Woo! Take that off!
Yes, Jesus.
It's like the best feeling ever, right? Okay. All right, y'all. Got my tea. I'm all good to go. I'm all set. Got a little snack, so I won't be starving during this shoot or this project today. Yes, and now begins the long drive to Topanga Canyon. Hold on, y'all, this is my part right here.
Go. My power.
One eternity later.
That is literally a prime example of what it's like traveling in Los Angeles. Like, you would literally need to pack an entire overnight bag, okay? It's like a whole journey. But I'm here. I'm about to go check in with the stage manager. And remember, like I told y'all, I'm always early for everything. So I'm like 30 minutes early before my call time. But just so you know, as an actor, that's a very, very good habit to have, is to be early, you know? Because when you're on time, you're still late.
Message!
Rule of theater, that's what we're taught. And I just happen to carry that over into my life all the time. So, oh my gosh, y'all. This woman here, Miss Karen, hi. Say hi to my vlog. You guys, Miss Karen is amazing. Like, she is such an amazing stage manager, right? I was like, have you been promoted to any other? No. Good, because she's so gifted at what she does. Oh my goodness.
It's so good to see you.
Y'all don't even know. The last time I performed here, it's been some years. Mm-hmm. It was Uncle Tom's Cabin. And then I understudied for Titus Andronicus. Mm-hmm. And I actually got to go on.
And you killed it.
Thank you. Thank you, Miss Karen. Yes, y'all. Yes. I literally memorized all those lines like in less than 24 hours. Oh, sorry. Are we
done? Yeah.
Oh, people are working. Okay, gotta be quiet. Okay. So, guys, this is a part of Theatricum Botanicum. It's so beautiful out here. I mean, once you finally arrive, it's like, oh, okay, it's worth the drive. Let me go check in though. Look at, isn't it so beautiful here? It's beautiful.
Hi.
Oh my God! Sky, say hi to my vlog. Y'all, this is Sky. She's an amazing artist and also working in costumes, so you know she's doubly gifted. Okay, let me, goodness, y'all, it's been so long since I've been here, I can't remember the entrance way, how to get through. Oh my goodness, this is bringing back memories, y'all, literally. So this is an outdoor theater. I had to do scenes all the way in the woods, like, and here we're going into the theater now.
Hello.
Hello. Good morning. Are you guys filming? And this is the theater space. Look how beautiful it is, y'all. Outdoor theater. Oh my goodness.
Miss Ellen.
How are you?
Hi.
I know. Okay, guys, I keep forgetting it's COVID because I'm naturally a hugger. But you guys, Miss Ellen, can you say hi to my vlog?
Hello.
Hello, you guys. This is Miss Ellen. She's the one who made.
Look, here's your beautiful camera people.
Oh, my beautiful camera. Hello, camera people.
Hey, how's it going?
You guys, this woman here is what made this whole place here possible. Like, yes, it would not be here without Ellen.
It's here to be carried on by others.
Amen. Amen. So, Miss Ellen, I'm just here to check in, but they said Kim is running
Karen,
late.
Right down there.
Oh, okay. Oh, I could just okay.
Check in with.
Yeah, okay, Miss Kim. Well, I was just letting you know I'm here then. I was looking for Kim.
You need to okay. go down there anyway because we're trying to keep separate.
Okay, so gotcha.
Everybody's safe.
Okay,
we're
thank
really
you.
On that market.
Okay. Here's the last moment, guys, of Grant is doing a great job. He has to hook this part
right
so it can be heard. So the pack is right. That's what it's called, the battery pack.
Yeah.
Is what we attach to like the actor's bra and all that.
Oh, that's kind of loose. Okay, we'll see how it goes.
Okay.
I'm gonna pull your slack.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you want to put this to my camisole? Will it help it so it won't be so
yeah,
loose?
Yeah, let's try that.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm going to just do it like right here. That's pretty good, actually.
Okay.
Right there. Just like that.
Yay.
That should be pretty good.
Thanks, Grant.
Thank you.
Time to go to work, guys. You can't see this part. I got to start filming. Bye. Guys,
hey,
this is Gerald. Amazing actor. We were in Uncle Tom's Cabin together. He's amazing. So it's his turn to shoot. I have to go change for my second one. So I'm going to let him go. I'm going to let him go, y'all. All right, guys. So now I am changed and getting ready to shoot my other thing I have to shoot, which is my spoken word poem. Hey, here we go. Hey guys, so for the second one, we're going up here. Hi.
Okay, so you're gonna be right about here.
Okay.
Up here.
Oh. And do you want to sit or stand?
Stand for sure.
Okay, well, yeah, give me a little bit of rail.
Okay. Look how beautiful it is up here, y'all. Woo, and I'm out of breath because I'm out of shape. Lord Jesus, walking up them stairs.
I know, right?
All right, let me catch my breath, Jesus. I forgot that fast. We got a mic again. Okay. Oh, let me. Should I put my mask back on?
Just
yes.
Please, while I'm liking you.
Okay.
Get you up here?
Yeah.
Getting ready, y'all. Getting ready.
Y'all, Grant has the phone.
Yeah.
So that's, yeah, he's got the camera
really?
There. Oh, yes, please. Thank you. Yes, thank you. You guys say bye to Miss Ellen.
Goodbye. She was beautiful.
Oh, thank you, guys. Thank y'all. Everybody up there. Thank you, Grant.
Thank you.
Okay, guys. Oh, I'll finish. I always get emotional after I do my spoken word pieces. Whew. Oh, trying to find my keys. All right, found the keys. Key. All right. Whew. Okay. Oh my goodness. It's hot. Burning up, y'all. Now, gotta put on my tunes and get right back for this long drive and on to the next thing that I have to do today. So, for this next thing I have to do, I don't really, I don't think I'm allowed to bring to film and stuff. So guys, that's it. I'm so excited. I just did my very first vlog ever. So yeah, hopefully this is the beginning to something, and I guess you guys stay tuned for episode 2 or vlog number 2. It's time for me to go, y'all. Bye.
Yes, Jesus.